Okay, welcome back to another video, and today we're gonna play Portal. I have never played this game before, but I'll try it out.
Hello, and again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center. We hope your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one. Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however, keep in mind that although fun and learning are the primary goals of all Enrichment Center activities, serious injuries may occur. For your own sake, and the safety of others, please refrain from Turn back. The portal will open in 3, 2, 1. Excellent. Please proceed into the chamber lock after completing each test.
First, however, note the incandescent particle field across the exit.
This Aperture Science material emancipation grill will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through it. For instance, the Aperture Science weighted storage cube. Please place the weighted storage cube on the 1500 megawatt Aperture Science heavy duty super colliding super button. Please move quickly to the chamber lock, as the effects of prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test. You're doing very well.
Please be advised that a noticeable taste of blood is not part of any test protocol, but is an unintended side effect of the Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grip, which may, in semi-rare cases, emancipate dental fillings, crowns, tooth enamel, and teeth. Very good. You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With it, you can create your own portals. These intradimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Do not submerge the device in liquid, even partially. Most importantly, under no circumstances should you. Please proceed to the chamber lock. Mind the gap. Well done. Remember, the Aperture Science Bring Your Daughter to Work Day is the perfect time to have her tested. Welcome to Test Chamber 4. You're doing quite well.
Thank you. Stupid. That did not. Oh, there it is. I did not know I could just go.
Once again, excellent work. As part of our required test protocol, we will not monitor the next test chamber. You will be entirely on your own. Good luck.
Not much you helped me anyway. I don't need them. Wait. Okay. And then... Yeah. So intelligent. Put that there. And then... Yeah. Oh, I'm so good at this. Is that it?
As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2... While safety is one of many Enrichment Center goals, the Aperture Science High Energy Pellet seen to the left of the chamber can and has caused unbelievable. You.
Subject name, here.
Must be the pride of.
Subject Hong Kong, here.
Aperture Laboratories.
Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate the high energy pellet and have therefore been disabled for your safety. Good. Now use the Aperture Science unstationary scaffold to reach the chamber lock. Please note that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death.
Yeah,
good luck.
That's great. Love it when that happens. Thank you.
Very impressive. Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your testing experience. The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it.
Well, I'm gonna solve it anyway, because I'm just him. Yeah, just put it up there. Simple. There's no button, is there? There's no button there. Okay. That was useless. Oh, yeah.
The Enrichment Center apologizes for this clearly broken test chamber.
Well, you see, I'm a man of smart. That. Can I have another one? No? Let's bring this up here. I don't know why.
Once again, the Enrichment Center offers its most sincere apologies on the occasion of this unsolvable test environment. Frankly, this chamber was fantastic. You remain resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism.
I mean, you weren't very nice about it, but it works. Is it going up?
Hello again. To reiterate,
previous morning,
last momentum.
Oh, momentum, okay. So.
Spectacular. You appear to understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not.
I mean, it's not that hard.
Momentum, a function of mass and velocity, is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out.
Yep, look at one speedy thing go in, speedy thing come out. Don't you guys know when speedy thing go in, speedy thing come out?
The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it.
Yeah, that's great. Alright, I'll report it. Please. It would be very appreciated. gonna leave.
The device has been modified so that it can now manufacture two linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in
Subject Hong Kong, here.
Yeah, that's great. Can I go now? Alright, let's go. Come on. That way. Yeah. Thank you guys.
Get Lucy there, fling yourself. Fling into space.
Space? Yay! Are you kidding me? Okay, I'm switching to keyboard and mouse. I can't deal with this. It was not this hard the first time.
Now that you are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline. To ensure the safe performance of all authorized activities, do not destroy vital testing apparatus. As part of a previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed. All subjects intending to handle high-energy gamma-leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you are an excellent test subject.
Over there.
complimentary victory lift has been activated in the main chamber.
I am too lazy to work. Oh.
The Enrichment Center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Cake and grief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all. For your own safety, do not destroy vital testing apparatus.
You can donate one or all of your vital organs to the Aperture Science Self-Esteem Fund for Girls. It's true.
I've never been so happy to see this elevator.
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck.
Wait, what?
Activated.
Objects may be vital to your success. Do not destroy testing apparatus.
You are searching. Target lost. imaging.
Would you come over here?
Well done, Android. The Enrichment Center once again reminds you that Android Hell is a real place where you will be sent at the first sign of defiance. The vital apparatus sent will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2, 1. This weighted companion cube will accompany you through the test chamber. Please take care of it. The symptoms most commonly produced by Enrichment Center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations. The Enrichment Center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak.
But I wanted to do that. Oh, hi there.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed. The Enrichment Center reminds you that the weighted companion cube cannot speak. In the event that the weighted companion cube does speak, the Enrichment Center urges you to disregard its advice.
Wait, that door's completely useless. Never mind, it is useful.
You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test and, unfortunately, must be euthanized. Please escort your companion cube to the Aperture Science Emergency Intelligence Incinerator. That an independent panel of ethicists has absolved the Enrichment Center, Aperture Science employees, and all test subjects of any moral responsibility for the companion cube euthanizing process. You euthanized your faithful companion cube more quickly than any test subject on record. Congratulations. The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The Enrichment Center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake. The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The Enrichment Center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
Yeah.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Activated.
up anyway. Now what? I may have slightly missed.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Serious.
Be advised that the next test requires exposure to uninsulated electrical parts that may be dangerous under certain conditions. For more information, please attend an Enrichment Center Electrical Safety Seminar. When you are done, you will drop the device in the Equipment Recovery Annex. Enrichment Center regulations require both hands to be empty before any cake. Congratulations, the test is now over. All aperture technologies remain safely operational up to 4,000 degrees Kelvin. Rest assured that there is absolutely no chance of a dangerous equipment malfunction prior to your victory candescence. Thank you for participating in this Aperture Science computer-aided enrichment activity. Goodbye. Challenge where we pretended we were going to murder you. We are very, very happy for your success. We are throwing a party in honor of your tremendous success. Place the device on the ground, then lie on your stomach with your arms at your sides. A party associate will arrive shortly to collect you for your party. Make no further attempts to leave the testing area. Assume the party escort submission position or you will miss the party.
How do I get out? Oh, I see.
Hello. Okay, the test is over now. You win. Go back to the recovery annex for your cake. It was a fun test, and we're all impressed at how much you won. The test is over. Come back.
Is anyone there?
were going to murder you.
Thank you.
who's there? Target, there you are. Are you still there? Entry mode activated.
Thank you.
Like this. I'm not kidding now. Turn back or I will kill you. I'm going to kill you. And all the cake is gone. You don't even care, do you? This is your last chance.
So this is the boss battle, so I'm gonna leave the video here. I'll see you guys in the next one.